Oh my god, I can't. I have to have this. I have to use it. I'm sorry. I know the cards are awesome, but that speaks for itself. It speaks for itself. I farted on him. The amusement that I get out of the stupidest things. Alright, let's see here. Is that worth it? Not really, but, you know. I'm not gonna get that. Alright, well, I think we're almost done with this place. Well, there's hearts over here. Let's just go in here and see what I can get. Huh. I think you have to blow these ones up. There we go. Spiders! Yay. Ow. Well, I didn't get any more, hearts or anything, so let's just go this way. Oh my god, the farting! The overload of farting! I had to. I had to contribute to the musical number that's going on in here. So much farting! Ah, it's making me laugh so hard. I know, I'm immature. I can't help it. I've always been this way. Alright, let's go in here. What is this? Cursed Eye. Cursed Charge Shot. Oh no, I didn't want that. Oh no, this is gonna suck! Oh, I hate charge shots. They suck. Can't get rid of it either, can I? Looks like a golf ball got, like, knocked into my face. I don't know if I can kill these guys with this. Well, maybe. I mean, it does do a lot of damage, but it's so not worth it. I hate charging my shots. It sucks. Hey, what's this? Oh, my wizard? Great. Now I have no control over my shooting whatsoever. Wait, how do I shoot just like one of these? I mean, it does a lot of damage, I'll give it that, but it's so not worth it. This thing is gonna get me killed. Just from having it. I don't need to see what's in there. I have no money. Gertie. Great. Just concentrating. Sorry, I know I should be talking, but just trying to do this without dying. I really hate this guy. If I could get my shots to hit him and the flies, that'd be helpful. Woo! An angel heart! Yeah, yeah! I love angel hearts. Ooh, HP plus tears plus shot speed down. Oh, great. They go in slow motion now. Wonderful. Only fire faster, though. I can almost fire them like normal. Sorry. Alright, free hearts. Free permanent hearts for me. Ooh, I'm almost to the end. Yeah, free hearts. I had to. Alright, what we got here? Troll bombs? Whoa, I hate these shrieking things. I remember these from before. Alright, they teleport. I can't hit them. Why was everything in this whole room bad? There we go. Got him. Oh shit, I forgot there's more. More where that came from. Oh, great. Alright, we're just gonna have to deal with this. Oh, knights! I hate these things. Oh, I got two of them at the same time. That's pretty cool. Hey, man. You got something on the back of your head. It's called a missing skull. Alright, let's see. What's with all the whispering? That's creepy. I wonder if farting will make them run away. Nope. It was worth a try. Alright, what do we got here? That is a big poo. He's shaking the whole room with his poo-ness. He's a very angry dingle. Oh, there, now he's... Oh, shit, stay away from me, freaks. So many poo drops. Guess what their favorite drink is? Mountain poo! Yeah, I know that was bad. Alright, let's, blow this up. The irony of blowing up fire with a flaming bomb. Oops. That's not what I wanted to do. Ow. What's this? Some kind of rock? Lucky rock. There's something inside of it. Eh. I think that just gives you more stuff when you blow up rocks. Which I'm not going to be doing that much of. I farted. It's a long road ahead. Got it. Alright, let's keep going. Oh look! A Larry Jr. wannabe. He's like Larry Jr.'s dead cousin. Gary Jr. Gary Jr. What the fuck? He's sucking me in! That's a black hole of suckage! Oh, this guy sucks. Okay, enough jokes. Oh, ow, ow, ow. Oh god, I hate these douchebags. Eat my farts. Ah! No! There's too many of them! There's too many of them! I don't want your worms, or your blood mayamayas, or anything. I don't want to see your naked butt. I don't want to see your vagina cannons. Ah, damn it. Oh no, the cursed eye thingy teleported me. Like, TP'd me to a random place, I think. I really hate this item. Let's just get out of here if I can. No, I can't. Ah, there's too many of them to watch out for. Whoever thought of this room is a sadist. You should be punished. You're bad and you should feel bad. If I had a newspaper, I'd whack you in the nose with it. There we go. Oh, wow, I got one coin from that whole ordeal. Whoa, what is that? It looks like some kind of tear with a... with an atom symbol around it. Are these like atomic tears? Anti-gravity tears plus tears up. What? Anti-gravity tears, what does that do? Doesn't seem to do anything. But now I'm blue. I'm not sure what this does. Whatever. Oh god. Those guys did not take any damage. Maybe you have to kill everything else. I think you have to kill everything else to kill these guys. Whoa! Oh no, I died! Goodbye, cruel world. XOXO Lazarus. Well, Lazarus is pretty cool. I like his blood trail. I like his resurrection. That was pretty neat. Too bad he only resurrects once, but, I mean, a free life is better than nothing. I did like when you get hit, he gets a blood trail that damages things. So that was pretty neat. I think I kind of got screwed with the cursed eye, though. That's a sucky item. But, alright, let's try him again. I kind of want to play him some more. Alright, let's do this. Alright, we're playing Lazarus again. Alright, let's get him done. Get him done. I kind of like this character. He doesn't start with any items, though, which kind of sucks. But at least he has three hearts and an extra guy. So, there's that. Hey, look! It's a die! Being a gamer, I'm partial to dice. D10! Reroll enemies! Ooh! Hell yeah! That's not a D10, that's like a D12. But whatever. They didn't draw it right. And me being a gamer would know that! Well, I mean, it looks like it has 10 sides, but a D10 doesn't really look like that. Well, if I had a bomb, I could get a lot of money here, but... And if I had a key, I could go in there. No such luck.
world.
I hate it when the first level has practically nothing useful in it. Oh wait, I forgot, I start with a pill. Full health, what a waste. Paralysis, great. Sometimes you get those level 1 dungeons that you can't do anything with. Like, no keys, no bombs, no nothing. Now what shall I do here? Let's try my amazing D10 and see what happens. Woo! Oh, damn, random enemies. Well, this is more exciting, at least. Yeah! I don't know if I can kill these guys. You might get screwed by using this item, because each room is set up a certain way, and if you don't, you know, if you get a random setup that won't work, you could be screwing yourself. And be stuck permanently, because the doors won't open. Can't hit the stupid fly. Ow. Well. Angry farts! He has angry farts! So many angry farts. I really hate these, mystery meats, or whatever they're called. I'm gonna call him a mystery meat. Because he looks like something that I ate at school lunch in the cafeteria. And he has the same chance of killing me! Alright, let's keep going. Reroll! Oh god! It makes them worse! It makes them so much worse! Well, that didn't work at all. Oh crap, I forgot I'm still alive! I thought I was dead there. I always forget that he resurrects. Ah, these are really high-level enemies! Okay, well, I guess I won't be doing that anymore. Apparently you can reroll really easy enemies to be really, really hard enemies. Okay, then. Let's just try again. Let's just try again and pretend that didn't happen.